pinch valve, U-cup, O-ring change out. Remove the O-ring first. Remove the U-cup second. I use the round part of the screwdriver. U-cup, O-ring. Putting it back on.